But a lot of times we really struggle to understand about what makes a human being work and really expand into the potential that's possible. So a lot of times we see people with high potential, but we don't necessarily know how they got there and why they seem like more of an exception than the rule. And so our work is really around, how do you understand the conditions and conversations that people need to really expand into their greatest potential?